Hello, my name is Alexander Bombom. I'm from Uganda. Biodiversity of food crops, including sorghum and palm millet, is threatened by extreme climate change events. In this year alone, we've had floods that have washed away farmer fields and granaries, taking seed, an important genetic resource, for food security. Working with partners as part of the Benefit Sharing Fund project, we've put together an assembly of 500 genetic resources for both sorghum and palm millet. I call upon the local community, its leadership, and other actors to rally behind these efforts to restore crop biodiversity that we so much depend on to avert imminent hunger and famine now and in the future. I thank you.